Developing at this hour, authorities have determined actor Bob Saget died from head trauma. The 65-year-old was found dead in his Orlando, Florida hotel room last month. Tonight, Saget's family said authorities concluded he accidentally hit the back of his head on something, thought nothing of it, and went to sleep. They say no drugs or alcohol were involved.